fine specimen of the Manx breed, if I may say so, ends the tale. Popular exhibit at the National Sale and Fair Olympia, seen being examined by Mrs. Attlee, was the toy cottage, which is a gift for the baby prince. It was built by three firemen who made toys for wartime nurseries, and it has been accepted by Princess Elizabeth for her son. Obviously most fascinating to children of all ages, this original present is certain to prove a great joy. Did you know that the post office had its